this summer. Mm-hmm. And something to keep you worried. Granola, a chicken breast sandwich, and a skip cap.
Thanks for staying back.
That's okay. I may have even had a little fun. I'm gonna miss my fairy.
Could you not have got apple vodka or something? It's really disgusting. Do you know, I saw the most massive moth the other day?
Yeah.
Like, I
mounted the medium strip, and the next thing I knew, there's this car going head on to the wall. And oh shit, I'm trying to get the spider off. Where are you headed?
Remember? I live about an hour from here.
You shouldn't catch a ferry this late at night.
It's fine, I do it all the time.
I live up the road.
I know.
You can always hang out at my place.
Well, we both have to work double shifts tomorrow, so.
Why don't you come back to my place? Look, when I've sobered up, I'll drive you home.
Sure, you don't mind dropping me home later?
No problem. Better go and sit in my room. I don't want to wake my housemates.
Hey, mate.
Thank you.
Dave. Hold on. Maybe we should slow this down a little. Sorry.
Hungry? Do you want something to drink? Christy?
Dave, what the fuck just happened?
Ever change.